Anyways, let's play. Arsenal update. That is actually the name of it. I think Ultra Kill's update name was technically the full Arsenal update, and this one is just Arsenal update. But I'm going to call them both Arsenal update. Because, yeah, I mean, that it just is what it is. Okay, before I forget... Wait, where's the new guy? Said it was a base camp upgrade. Oh, I have him. Oh, it just unlocked automatically. So I felt Ultra Kill, Roboquest, Overwatch, Smite 2. You lost me at Overwatch. let's see. Well, what class do I want to play? I heard there was new changes to summoning. So maybe we want to try and rip an engineer playthrough. We'll play Guardian 2. I would like to eventually just start going for runs on Guardian 3, but I feel like I feel pretty comfortable on Guardian 2 at this point. Oh, and let me, before I forget, my face cam. I need to just make a scene for this game on OBS, honestly. But you get my point. Yes, I do. I was struggling to even list all the games that I could think of that got updates. And then there was like a bunch of new demos and stuff too that I haven't even checked out. I'll probably do that maybe like Thursday or something. Blaster damage. Before I take something, let's look at what we have on offer here. None of you are new. That's fine. That's fine, I suppose. Burned out a ton on Ultra Kill. I just, when there's not stuff that I really want to do in Ultra Kill, I just take breaks, you know? It certainly helped for me because when I went back to the game yesterday, it felt very fresh, especially with all the new stuff. I don't feel the need necessarily to squeeze every last drop out of every single update. Like, I play it until I'm, like, kind of content with my experience, and then I put it down for a while. And I think that has helped me a lot. I'm just going to maybe go energy weapon damage, because I think both of these bad boys are energy. Do I not have one? I thought I had one. All right, drones. Drones, not just buddy bots. Also drones. Gotta remember how to play this fucking character. Did not see you. Oh, I got the buddy bot achievement. I got it by accident, actually. Just playing for fun. It actually is kind of fun. To play with Buddy Bot, especially if you get it upgraded to legendary or whatever. I forget what this game's like specific versions of weapon rarity are like. Because it's like common, uncommon. I had one in front of me and I didn't read it, but I just always call the orange ones legendary because I'm pretty sure that's what they are in Borderlands. Uh-oh. Thought that was gonna hit you. I am not playing the best right now. Yellow. Yeah, yellow works. See, they're more orange to me, though, you know? Ooh, I do like a little scrap build here. This is not actually what I was expecting to see, but... Down to lean into it. Love me some head bonk. Missile battery. Is this new? I'm pretty sure this is new. That's cool. Wait, no. Is this new? Maybe it's not. I've just never taken this. I actually have no idea if this is new or not. I'm gonna take it though. Fuck it. No, I've totally had this before. I'm losing my mind. I don't think I want any of these. Right. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, so you can either upgrade my quality. What about this one? How much does this one cost? 6? And I can upgrade it to superior? Yeah, I think, okay, alright, I've settled on, I think the missile battery is new. If I'm wrong, fuck it, but it definitely was not a weapon I took very often, if so. Oh yeah, I've never used this. Selling potions. Shit. Oh wait, it's kind of sick. It's a heavy weapon, but it's all right. Oh. I dig it. The way it, like, that might actually just be an affix on it, but the way it speeds up as I shoot is good. I like it. Oh, I just missed him. Oh, shit. And it shoots like the missile battery looks like the hurricane cannon from Deep Rock, kind of shoots like it too. Wouldn't be surprised if it took inspiration from that game. Yeah, this game has so many weapons that, like, if some of them take inspiration, I would not be surprised, because there is actually like a ridiculous amount of weapons, and they're all actually pretty unique too. Gathering scrap repairs 0.5% of your scratch damage. That doesn't sound that good. 0.5% is really so small. But, oh well, sure. Why not? At least there's some synergy there. None of these are new. Grab lemon. Neither of these have alt fires. This is interesting. This opens up some new doors. Oh yeah, the Gorilla Bolter is, it's not just inspired, it is literally like an homage to, oh, I missed that guy. It's literally an homage to Warhammer, so. That one, there's no question. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Wow, I'm just bad at this character, I think. Okay. Man, the fact that this thing is hitting crits, it must just have a auto crit chance on it. But you love to see it. Have yet to touch engineer in this game. It just feels like such a different play style from the other classes. God damn, these guys are just getting away from me. That will come back to bite me. I will kill this one. I've let enough of you fuckers get away. This thing is crazy good. I mean, this is just like a neat combo that I have. I guess it's not energy, so it's not benefiting from my buff to energy weapon damage, but... Excuse me. I should be trying to generate as much scrap as possible here. Realistically. Okay, we're already gaming a little bit. Can't complain. Heal you up. Yeah, I feel like my issue with engineer in this game is like, in my mind, I'm like, oh, that's the class where you just summon your drones and then hang the fuck back. But then when I play it, it never actually plays out like that. So either I'm playing it in a weird way, or I'm actually just underrating the class and it's actually better than I think it is in my mind. Oh, fuck me. What am I doing? I have a jetpack. Nope. I guess 10% chance to burn me is not that bad. Oh, both of my drones are dead. And this is the thing, I forget to babysit my drones in this game. And I should have run a Gamba before I started. Is there a mod here? Oh, well, there it goes. Ouch. Get me in there. Okay. So I can do too many Q specific upgrades on energy to make sure I don't forget to spam that shit. I don't know what you mean by Q specific, but... Oh, you mean, okay, I see, for your ability. Yeah, 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 right. Q as in the button. I want something with scrap, I think. No, that's bad, I don't want that. Well, actually, wait, isn't this just like plus one scrap, technically? I'm okay with Drone Zerker, actually. What about this? Magic Broom... no, it's not... Sparehead is better. Those are both crap, but... I mean, I guess, like, I can't be mad about having an extra life, but... Am I thrilled about it when I could have just, you know, gotten stronger and upped my chances of not dying at all? Yeah, not exactly. Okay, we made our way all the way around. Get me in there. Healing cell efficiency. More head bonk synergies. I'm not actually sure that's what we want, though. I like healing cell efficiency. I'm okay with that. What's this now? Plus 10% fire rate? Ooh. These are kind of crazy. I'm not even gonna lie. Fire rate build? Always. I could do it on both of them, imagine. I have zero power cells, bro. But look how fast I shoot. it's like barely noticeably faster. Oh shit, okay, new weapon here. Oh man. I really would like to try it, but... You know what, screw it. This does feel like a downgrade from the Quasar SMG that we just upgraded. I think I will live to regret that move. My drones are dying. The animals are dying. The aliens aren't contacting us. Something like that. Can't break me. Like two people got that. Okay, I'm glad someone knows the video. I can't explain why it's so good. It just is. Also, remember when 30 Seconds to Mars was just a band and not a weird-ass Jared Leto cult? Haha. Because I do. You're my own drone. I don't need to fuck you up. Oh, I did not mean to re-roll that. How did I accidentally do that? Oh my god. Oh, I'm maxed out here. Well, could have used that cell to actually upgrade instead of re-roll. I didn't want to do that. I must have been like, I was standing like this. Like I was just barely right there. Okay. Diggy mold time. I don't think I'm getting rid of the missile battery. This thing fucks. Especially with the crit modifier or whatever. Jesus Christ, it is popping the fuck off. I think I just no-hit that. We take those. Increase summon's health by 30%. You know, I don't hate that. I think I would like to just make them angrier, though. Meaner and angrier. Well, I see a legendary perk over there that I almost definitely can't afford. These ones that are like 1% of your scratch damage. I'm like, when is your scratch damage bar ever like that big that that's going to make that much of a difference, you know? That's the trouble for me. Yo, Valhalla is real. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, the base on the fields theme is very good. Ooh, it has a plus 100% auto critical chance on return. That's wild. Man, I don't think I want to keep it though. I really don't. No, nothing with the energy weapon synergies here. What are you selling? I got nothing. I got nothing here. Let's just grab the... Nah, fuck it. I feel like the missile battery is just gonna carry. You know what? It's pretty good. It's pretty... I like it. I like all, like, thrown crit weapons. Okay. Oh, shit. For some reason, I didn't think it was that close yet. Sorry, I would like to... Yeah, just kill you. How about that? You kill my drones, I kill you. Simple as. Made my drones meaner and angrier, but it hasn't seemed to produce results yet. Yeah, dude, this game rules. I'm surprised you haven't seen me play it before, because I think I've streamed about 30 hours of this game. And you've been here pretty often. But all good. Always happy to introduce someone to this fan-fucking-tastic game. Oh, don't do that. French people always make amazing games. Yeah, it's so unfortunate. It's unfortunate how good their games are. Okay, I think this is where we replace the boomerang for sure. Has a throwable CSGO knife? Bro, you haven't even seen the kunai yet. The kunai is fucking incredible. It's one of my favorites. I think an epic torpedo rifle actually goes in insano style here. And it deals shock damage. All right, so long, boomerang. So unfortunate Dishonored was made in France, yeah. I give Arcane Leon the pass. The only good French. Okay, I need to be a little more careful here, I think. Ow. Blaster drops 5 additional scrap and your drones drop 5 scraps when destroyed. This is great, actually, because my drones get destroyed all the time. I can't believe I'm actually synergizing my drones dying, but, like, listen. Sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. Typhoon minigun, huh? I don't think I want to take another heavy weapon. It's sad that you will all die for my 5 scrap, but that is the sacrifice I'm willing to make. Yeah. Yeah, see, normally they call your drones friends. I don't think we're on good terms in this run. I've established that I'm... Oh, my weapon is too high level. Okay, I can upgrade that one, though. I've established that I'm willing to sacrifice them for the greater good. Ooh! Plus 8% movement speed while in hand could be crazy on the missile battery. I'm really just, like, spending my my power cells, but that's a good thing, I think. That's a healthy change, because previously in this game, I would just save them and save them and save them. I would find a weapon that I liked, and then I would just hoard power cells. So I think the fact that I feel compelled to save them is a healthy change for this game. Oh, that missed him? Excuse me? You're gonna live, aren't you? Yeah. Man, I'm gonna be behind on XP missing all those guys. One thing I don't like about this class is that to summon a drone, you just, like, that has to be the only thing you're doing. Like, you can't shoot while you do it. And it's kind of a long animation. Dude, they just keep dying. But let me tell you, Now that I benefit from them dying, it's fucking on. It's a good thing I didn't give them more health. That's all I'll say. Wow, this one survived. The little drone that could. They should be honored to serve a boss as great as me. Keeping them alive for 5 seconds longer than their comrades. There we go, now they're dead. Please die. Ow! What the fuck? Hey, bitch. I should have seen that coming, honestly. I didn't realize Guardian difficulties made those guys faster. But it does seem like they move around, like, significantly faster. We good? We clear? No, I just dipped down to A. That's alright. I already have S rank on Guardian 2, which is funny because I don't have it on Guardian 1. Granted, I could probably go back and get S rank on Guardian 1 pretty easily, but I just don't feel like it. That is a fucking rapier. I don't think I can take that, but I really want to. That is just a fucking rapier. it'll show up again. It's okay. I love the melee weapons in this game. Yeah, there wasn't enough of them before, especially because there are perks that, like, specify melee weapons. I do like how much random stuff counts as melee weapons, though, like the tomahawks or the kunai? No, just the tomahawks. But still, the tomahawks counting as melee was huge for the tomahawks. Ow. I might die here if I'm not. I'm almost definitely going to die here if I keep doing that. It should be my drones dying, not me. Ooh, increase the maximum amount of drones. I don't know, do they die too fast? They might just die too fast. Choose an element, gathering scrap generates charges. When fully charged, increase your armor and triggers an explosion of that element. When taking damage, consume all charges. Apparently I've taken this before because it says it's not new, but it doesn't sound very good. We could just upgrade our blaster. We can give our drones a little juice. Ow. I said ow, but it actually didn't hurt. It just didn't take me quite where I wanted it to. Fucking hell, it's hot over here. I say as I'm burning. That's not what I meant. That's not exactly what I meant. Rise and die, little drone. Comic cannon. Have I invested too much in the missile battery to get rid of it? I do like Comet Cannon. With an alt fire. I think I'm going to take it. You know, I had my fun. I had my fun with the missile battery. I do like it. Look at that damage, bro. No, this was definitely the right choice. That's just silly, nasty, disgusting damage right there. Wait, let's try the alt fire. Oh, the sticky mines. Yeah, baby. Oh, yeah, energy setter also goes hard. Agreed. Very hard to disagree with that. Who am I missing? Look at that. Just fucking look at that. Thing of beauty. Yeah, my drones would not be surviving here to even benefit from me having a third drone slot. Oh my god. Need to reload that. Would love to get some more energy weapons in here. Are we good? No, there's you. Holy shit, can you die? Thank you. They grow up and die so fast, yes. That's so much scrap. It's like a scrap pancake, baby! That's probably why they call it that, huh? Yeah, explosion damage by 10%. That just sounds like a damage buff. B cannon! That is just bees in the cannon. I wish I didn't like my current setup so much or I would take this. Shielded sentry summons a shielded combat turret. What the fuck? Okay, so it's all about summoning. Summons a hive lasting 10 seconds. I don't understand how this works. Sorry, chat. I actually want to win at this point. If you got a problem with me not taking the weapons, take it up with the game. They're not showing up soon enough. You need to die, brother. Both of you, honestly. Oh, I really thought that that would have killed you. Oh, Comet Cannon, also one of the best rocket jumping guns in the game, for whatever that's worth. Look how much speed you can pick up. That kind of just hurtled me right into danger, but I do it for the culture. I know what you freaks like. That one. Yeah, Commando is good for rocket jumping. Alright. My drones do not survive very long at all. Did that hit me? That didn't feel like it should have hit me. Might have been something else. Crazy. I think I unfortunately will miss the S again. Oh well. Just actually so much scrap. I love the feeling of the slam in this game. The hero's cape, I believe it is. I don't know. It doesn't matter at this point. I just use it so damn much. I'm not going for Wonka Bar. I don't really love any of this other stuff, though. Explosion radius. Oh, I haven't been using the alt fire on this. Yeah, sure. Why not? Maybe. But I can do it again. Would this make it 50%? No, it won't let me do it again. Okay. All right. I thought. Well, it still hit me, huh? Don't make me hydrate, not now. Ow. Oh, shit. I lost a lot of health there. What happened? I need to get rid of the shield generators. First of all. Don't die to Judge Ball. Please. There it is. Okay, hydrate. I suck at Judge Ball. I usually don't have too much trouble with it, but clearly I took some dumb damage there and didn't even realize it. This game is great. Summon fire rate? This is like not worth wasting a reroll on. More Roborg game. I never run out of them. Endless supply of robot games. Straight into my fucking veins, bro. Auto crit chance, 5%. Shock damage? I actually weirdly think I'm going for the 5% auto crit chance here. Haven City theme is really good. I think I just like the moon best. Oh, we could do a little gambling. Anything with robots is instantly cool. I'm trying to think of like a counter example here. But you might just be right. What are my weapon levels at? 8 and 9. Versus what's like the meta level? Is it 10? Probably. Do I not even have an upgrade station here? The fuck? Well, then in that case, I'll just buy both of these and go broke. Fast-paced Robor game. That's true. That is a common denominator. What's like a slow-paced robot game? I guess Stray. In Stray, you are a cat, but everyone else is Robor. Don't do that. Ow. Ow. I did not see him doing that. There we go. The lack of... I'm feeling the lack of weapon upgrades right now. StarCraft. iRobot. I was gonna say iRobot wasn't cool, but like as a kid, I remember thinking that shit was dope. Like when that movie came out, I was like, this is cool. But like, it didn't take much to impress me. I'm sure I wouldn't find that movie particularly cool now, but... Ow. I don't know, I keep saying ow when I'm not actually hurt and just something that I didn't want to happen happens. That's an actual ow, though. Ow. Okay. I almost said it again. Yeah, my damage is not great. What's up, TM Kutaro? Welcome. Come on, just, yeah, drop a shitload of those bad boys. Okay. Reroll. Yeah, I'm okay with this. Scrap synergy is good. I should probably just take a new one to get it under my belt here, but I am inclined to take shock again, but I'll do burn. That's fine. Love the Transformers movies? Yeah, even like the old fucking Shia LaBeouf ones. I mean, I was young when those came out, but I thought they were cool. Here's my chance to just actually take a weapon upgrade. The potato. Should I take the potato? Yeah, those movies are truly ridiculous. Thank you, Bot Ross. Isn't that the painter's name? If it's not, it is now. I don't think I came up with that, though. Oh, this thing's pretty good. This isn't a new weapon, but I just haven't used it that much. Also, I was used to, like, doing, you know, piss all for damage, so. Yeah, the game is RoboQuest, if that was the question. Fucking bomb-ass game. Long-ass reload time, though. Not a huge fan of that. You're tanky. Nah, we got you. I need to go this way. Oh, I missed the guy I was trying to head stomp. Yeah, this thing kind of fucks. What can I say? I do like that my drones just take care of the wall turrets. Oh, you're shielded now. That's a bummer. Oh, you... There's your guy. I found him. Comet cannon's such a fun and silly weapon. Oh, hey. Do you want to die? I'm happy to oblige. Who else is here? Oh, you. Big robots are just objectively based. Yeah. That's the thing. I was like, when I was playing Armored Core 6, which I really enjoyed, I was like trying to think of why in the past I had not like thought that mech games were cool. And I think it's just because they're slow, not because mechs aren't like an objectively cool thing. But Armored Core 6, not slow. It's just past games I had played that led me to feel that way. Oh, you know what's another... Oh, I'll tell you what a slow robot game is. Into the Breach. However, that game also based. In fact, it was one of my favorite games that I played last year. Now, it wasn't from last year, but I checked it out for the first time last year. And so for me, it was a last year game. I'm sorry, could you die? You too. Where are you guys coming from? I'm wasting so much time here, but I lost the S rank on this run anyway, so.
Sometimes the slowness in Big Robo is part of the fun.
Yeah, sure. I don't see why not. Not usually for me, but. Melee damage. If only I had, taken the rapier. Sorry, what was I gonna say? Does Factorio count as a robot game? Sure. Honestly, if any game with any manner of robots in it counts as a robot game, then why not? I don't see why not. Nope, we're fully upgraded. Insane, imagine that. I actually think I could still S rank this if I just go to the exit, which is where? It's across the map. And I think there's still enemies over that way. Well, the guy that I attacked was shielded, but my, like, splash damage from my slam still killed a bunch of guys. Robot games where you play as a robot and fight other robots just seem fun to me. Well, I can confirm at least this one is very fun. Plus 20% blaster damage while enhanced. I feel like... What's this? Melee damage. Dude, I love this perk on recon. Not so much on a class that has no inherent melee. Let's upgrade first. We're actually kinda power celled out of our mind. These are both heavy weapons. So one of them could benefit from this. CS, I am. Dumpster Man superior, little robots inferior. I will show them who's boss. Unfortunately, the final boss, a pretty big robot. But I don't know. We can take her. Oh, there's a level 12 rapier. Wait a second. Do I just yeet the whole build and go for a melee build? No, not for Iris. I'm sorry, I can't do it. As much as I want to take the rapier, I cannot do it. Not this late in the fucking game. How's the Arsenal update going? It's fun so far. I'm not currently using any new weapons, but I have on this run. Okay, I think... Imagine I just upgraded the rarity. Ooh, you need the special sauce to upgrade it to legendary, which makes sense. I'll give it movement speed. Oh, wow. I can't believe it fucking sniped me from there. Yikes. Okay. We're currently doing a run that is more or less based around drone sacrifice, I would say. The idea is that scrap makes me stronger, and my drones drop a lot of scrap when they die. So, I don't really care about the health and well-being of my drones. Okay, I don't want you to explode in my face. My employees, as I like to call them. Infinite scrap glitch. Kinda. I also took the perk that makes them more aggressive, which actually does probably overall make them harder to kill, but I think it's funny. They burn out fast and bright, that's all I can say. But goddammit, we thank them for their sacrifice. Ooh, was not expecting that. Was that a... Oh, it was you. I was like, I didn't see a ground mine there. Yeah, this is first run on the new update, but so far, so good. Using deploy triggers pyros. Ooh! That's fun, sure. Sometimes we take upgrades because they're fun and not because they'll help us, I don't know, win the run or kill Iris. That's all overrated anyways. Wow. This is a new weapon. I think I wanna take it. Yeah, dude, I kinda, maybe after this I'll do a recon run and see if I can get the rapier. I don't know, dude, this potato is so good though. Actually, we probably wanna replace the comet cannon if anything. I'm down to try the mini cricket, though. You know what? I may have just yeeted this run. We'll fucking see. Wow, it gives you some hella knockback. I guess that is accurate to Men in Black, right? Oh my god, the damage is actually kind of gnarly, though. Thank God for pocket reload. I don't know how I'd make this work otherwise. No run is wasted if it's for the funny. I like the way you think. It is. It's pretty damn funny. I mean, it does do pretty damn good damage. It actually just deletes people. All right, say goodbye. Oh, I didn't quite kill him. All right, I gotta remember that my shit explodes when I activate my drones now. Health and gun, junk rifle. Reduced deploy cooldown. It has an 8% chance to hack you. I've never taken this before. Hack is crazy. And 8% is not that hot, not that low. That mentality is why my friends banned glowing meteorite. No, I'm with your friends on this one. Yeah, no, trust me. As someone who's been on the other side of that, I'm with your friends on this one. I wonder how good that thing's gonna be against Iris. I think it won't be very... or good on the moon in general. Oh shit, I was gonna try and ground slam you, but... okay, let's see if we can get S rank on this. Ooh. Dude, here's what we do. Plus 15% damage against elites, Goliaths, and bosses. For the mini cricket. Fifteen percent is really not that much, but it already does so much damage. Like, it's 15% on top of, like, already a lot. Oh my god, it's so slow, though. That is the problem. This is a boss where I can't really afford a slow build. Oh, that explosion killed his rocket. That was kind of neat. I didn't actually intend to do that, but that was a fun, like... unintended interaction that I just got there. Oh, good God. Did not intend to get caught in the crossfire of that, let me tell you. Well, let me tell you, chat. Oh shit, we might have memed too hard because I'm not sure that this build kills Iris. Oh fuck, I hate this part. In fact, I normally just try and prevent it getting to this part in the first place. Let me get back on this. I think I'm dead. Nope, we're good. But barely. Christ. Uncle Jim gameplay. Jim gaming. Yeah, Cherry's not guaranteed crits. It's more auto crit. When I took that, there was a reason why I took it, but at this point, I don't think it benefits us much anymore. Wait a second here. Mini cricket. Oh, it's a magazine. Wait, does increasing the... yeah, making my drones healthier? No, sir. That we will not be doing that today. But what we might be doing... increasing magazine weapon size by 25%. Would that do anything? I think not if it only has one shot, right? I think that would just be a waste of a perk, right? But I kind of want to find out. No, it did nothing. I mean, it's good for the potato, at least. Level 13 Thumper? No. Man. Those just aren't that good. I cannot get you to 14 yet. What do you have for us? You know, this might be our last ditch for surviving the moon. Sure. Gamble away the pain. That is a nearly useless item. Oh, and we basically just got our wrenches back. Oh, you're still going? I thought you, like, shut down at some point. Oh, now he does. Okay. Never looked at Max on the moon. She's, like, wearing a weird, goofy, helmet. I would like to get the Gauss rifle. I saw that. That looks pretty cool. Oh my god, and I missed too. Holy shit, the level of gaming occurring here is unprecedented. Oh my god, I think I hate the mini cricket, guys. I meme too hard. The mini cricket is just not good, I don't think. If you miss with it, it's just fucking Jover. Oh, fuck you. Oh, what the hell? We survived the first moon arena, okay. Reload speed. Wait, we're cooking. We're bringing this back. How's my night been? It's been good. Yeah. Having a lot of fun with the new RoboQuest update. Hi. Where is the... There it is. Dude, I think I might be at least making it to Iris. I really don't see how this beats Iris, though. Oh my god. I'm so, like, locked in that I keep forgetting to summon my drones here. Ow.
The power of funny compels you.
Yes, it does. And it will carry me forth to a victory over Iris. I'm torturing this poor elite. Actually, honestly, nothing is, nothing is good enough for the sniper elites. Fuck them some bitches. Well, this already wasn't an S rank run, but I can tell you right now we're not getting S on the moon. Holy shit, he's doing it. Oh my god. He's simply not doing it fast enough, but he is doing it. Give me all that fucking scrap. Yes, sir. On to Iris. Yeah, the sniper elites are insane, bro. They actually have fucking aimbot. No, their shots do track you, like, straight up. Ah, wrenches. That's what I really would like to spend six... I don't have an alt fire, so no. Plus 6% armor while in hand. I mean, I may as well spend it on this, right? Because I didn't get a weapon upgrade station here. I feel like I like this guy, but the fact that you're giving up weapon upgrade stations is kind of a bit of a pain here. Okay, we do blaster damage with the potato, armor with the mini cricket. Nothing much more I can do. Let's go. She starts with reduced health, by the way, so I did not just do all that damage with the mini cricket. Oh, hacked me right away. Very cool. At least my drones take care of those dudes. This isn't going horribly. Oh my god. Could my drones, please? Do I have to do everything myself? Like, I treat my drones so well as employees. It's actually ridiculous that this is what I get in return. The laser's just about charged. It's happening. Hate that shit.
The power of the funny will overcome all.
Oh. Oh, how I wish that were true. Iris don't even look like she's capable of laughing. Dude, I keep missing with the cricket. I feel like I need to, like, try and generally hit, like, bigger targets with it. I.e. Iris. Oh, shit. Get me out of there. Can my drones kill the fucking laser things? Jesus Christ. Please. Dude, the mini cricket is terrible. Is that on purpose? The world may never know. Ow. Oh shit, that's a lot of damage. I'm hacked. I'm dead. I'm actually just dead. I'm actually just dead. Oh right, I had a second life! Oh fuck, I took this way early on. Dude, I never remember when I have the spare head. That's insane. I completely forgot. This run seems destined to not win. Either way, but... And I'm hacked with lasers coming in. Cool. It clipped my legs. Okay, I may have yeeted the run on some meme weapons there. It was certainly winnable though.